What?
In front of a plane.
He had a good breakfast, but not too big of one. Ugh. Just while watching that makes me queasy. Burn those calories. Put that sugar to work. Jeffrey, are you a green frog? You're wearing green today.
Hi.
Bounce. Hi. It's okay. Bounce. Good. Nebraska on that too.
Look at the cars. Look at the cars here.
Yeah, these are the newer models.
Fighter jet to give it a top speed, and it's been clocked at 367 miles an hour. Like I said, you think your car burns gas? She appreciates the waves and the applause. Enjoys coming back to Lincoln to fly for you here at the Guardians of Freedom Air Show 2011. Horsepower. Paul sitting in the driver's seat as he starts the smoke coming out of the school time bus. Maybe he'll drive into that and light the afterburner. Let you see a little glow in there. There he comes. Oh, yes. Nice little glow as he split the center of that huge smoke cloud. Flame 75 feet out of the tailpipe. Center of the rear of the bus as he starts that smoking again. Oh, look at the glow inside there. Beautiful picture. Out there with our pyro crew and a little wall of fire to set up as Paul Stender travels right through that wall of fire. Getting a reading now. 337.
Did you see school bus? Did you see it?
Coming up next, your Wings of Blue slow. From the United States Air Force Academy, yeah. Colorado Springs, Colorado.
Yeah. Over there.
Jordan Lautenbach.
What?
In front of a plane.